The James L. West Center for Dementia Care in Fort Worth launched the first bilingual Alzheimer's program in Tarrant County. Latinos are 1.5 times more likely to be diagnosed with dementia than any other group. Thanks to special grant funds, the program increases disease awareness, prevention, and promotes treatment among Latinos.